Now we have another robbery committed by a woman who physically beat her victim. Scott has the details.
At a Quick Stop on Pearl Avenue in South San Jose, a suspect goes in the store, steals merchandise. When the clerk follows her out, tries to write the license plate number down, she gets out, she brutally beats her down. She takes off in an unknown direction. Well, guess what? We have photos of her. Viewers, we need your help. Steve, back to you.
As you can see in the video shot, she appears to be a black female adult. The victim also reports that she got into an older, dirty, compact car similar to a Honda Accord. Give us a call if you recognize her.
All names, photographs, and persons depicted on Fugitive Watch are presumed to be innocent unless proven guilty in a court of law.